Okay, you are welcome to my channel. My name is Olabunmi Alabi, and I'm doing this for my to be part of this. Just click the button, place a comment below. Now, I want to say to you today that you have great potential, and you cannot imagine the kind of potential that is on the inside of you. Now, before I proceed, I want you to understand that if you want to succeed in life, our results is our responsibility. Our result is our responsibility. Today, I want you to just sit back and ask yourself, right? What are the things that you will regret at the end of your life that you have not been able to achieve? Two, I want you to know that in all things, we have to be grateful. Now, as I'm talking to you, I am grateful for life. I'm grateful for being healthy, because overnight I had a nagging cough, and then I began to realize health is wealth. And so I'm grateful that I can actually come across to you without coughing. What I want you to do is, you know, you need to be grateful. We need to, when we are grateful for what we have, then we enjoy abundance. I also believe that we need to be grateful for peace of mind, because where there is peace, there's always progress. So if within our inner mind and space we have peace, we can actually, you know, succeed in every area of our lives. I also want you to understand that this year, 2020, has been unprecedented. Things have been rather chaotic. And I want you to know that in the space of this crisis, all right, positive things are happening. People are going places. They are succeeding as entrepreneurs. And I found out in my own personal life that when things are rather difficult and hard, something is about to happen. And so today, I am looking for a few hungry people who want us to teach them how to discover their inner potentials as an entrepreneur. It's time to bring your greatness out. Think about this. If you think you are too old to be an entrepreneur, think about this. I am 50 years plus, but I don't feel old. Far from it, because I enjoy what I'm doing. I see this as a calling, not as a job. On a job, you make a living, but when you are pursuing your passion, you are pursuing those things that gives you joy. At times, time will pass. You don't even know that you're not eating, because you enjoy, you know, what you are doing. I enjoy teaching people. I am a trained teacher. I love passing information that are useful, that can change the future with people. And when I see people succeed, I'm actually glad. I'd like to share this short story with you. When I was doing my teaching practice in a school, we had a lecturer who was also teaching physics in that school. But the students were complaining that they don't understand what the lecturer was teaching, because he's coming from a very high level. And so, because when I understand that when I was secondary school too, that physics was rather hard, so I decided to not assume that they know everything that they need to know. So I always break it down such that 5 years, 10 years down the line, I had one of the students in that school, that secondary school, actually become a PhD, a lecturer in physics. And that gives me joy. So as I was saying, think you are too old to be an entrepreneur, think again. Age is not the issue. Many of us, we are brought up to think that an education, a job, working for so many years and then retiring was be all an end of life. And making the mindset shift from that old way of thinking is what made the difference for me. If you want to change the future, you have to change what you know. You have to change your circle of friends. If you want to go very far in life, you need to move with people who are going in the direction that you are moving. The result speaks for itself. You know, new life is a vehicle provided for people like you and I to transit from being an employee to being an entrepreneur. We function in three areas. We function in health, in agribusiness, in hospitality. And this business is very simple to run. A 9-year-old can run it. What you just need to do is to follow instructions. Simple, simple instructions. Use the product, share the product, share the business opportunity on a daily basis and being consistent on what you are doing. That is what this business is all about, right? And once you come into the midst of entrepreneurs who identify problems as opportunity to transfer wealth from one generation to another, you will begin to appreciate what we are talking about. And that's why I am looking for a few hungry people who want us to teach them how to discover their inner potential as an entrepreneur. It's time to bring that potential, that greatness out. So, I want you to join my team, okay? Moving you from a place where you are helping to build other people's dream to a place where you can begin to build your own dream. Now, communication is very key. The ability to talk to people is key. And I want you to join my team. And if you want to do so, now I want you to say this before I leave. Now, if you are in 100 level, you cannot understand what is going on in 200 levels. And if you are 200 levels, you cannot understand what is going on in 300 levels. Or if you are in 300 levels, you will not know what the final year students are doing. What I'm saying, the point I'm trying to make is this, that everything requires time. So what you need to do is just get started and you become a star. The place where you need to start is for you to sign up and then get started. To register is very affordable and reasonable. Now, a journey of 1,000 miles starts by taking the first baby step. Once you start, you are on your journey to becoming a star. And when you are a star, you are celebrated. And that's why I want to get back to the person that gave you this video so you can get started today. Running a business is very simple. Now, one of the benefits that draws me to this is that you can actually build this business opportunity, all right? A step at a time with patience, because this business opportunity involves people. And when you are dealing with people, you need to understand that you need to be patient with people, all right? That is why I am looking for a few hungry people who are ready to work with us, that we can teach them what we know, that they can also teach others to draw out their inner potential as entrepreneurs. And it is time to bring that greatness out of you. You can actually do it. Now, if peradventure you do not want to become an entrepreneur or be a part of this opportunity, you can be our customer. You can use some of our products in health sector, in agribusiness, hospitality industry. Or you may know someone who may need some of these products. Either way, we want you to know that there's greatness in you. We can teach you about the benefits of the health products or the agri products and also the hospitality products, such that if you decide not to be an entrepreneur, you can actually also become a user of this product because of your own health. As I said earlier on, health is wealth. And this organization, New Life, is actually in the business of saving life. You know that this COVID-19 has actually, you know, blessed a lot of companies who are in the health sector. Right, there's a great transfer of wealth that's gone in that space, and that's why we are looking for more hands who are hungry, okay, to be a beneficiary of this great opportunity. Of course, you may not have the flair to be an entrepreneur, but then you may know someone that may want to use the products or be a part of this opportunity. Please feel free to refer them to us. My phone number is 081-3519-3711. If you're outside Nigeria, put +234 or 081-430-85411. 081-430-85411 or 081-3519-3711, and then we can get you started, or better, get back to the person that shared this video with you. Thank you. Once again, my name is Olawumi Alabi, and a journey of 1,000 miles starts by taking that first simple step. Take that step today, and very shortly, you become a star. I will celebrate you. Bye.